Anthony Towns. Meantime, the Lakers, Spencer Dinwiddie steps into the void for the absent LeBron James. And he has been sensational since being signed by Rob Pelinka and the Lakers on February the 10th. Beautiful cut as Russell, who was sensational in their home win here over Cleveland, Smitty yesterday.
Beginning of the year, it was kind of walking, isolation basketball.
But it's a tough pass. Edwards inside, Gobert, full extension with a left hand. Naz Reid got a fingertip on that Russell baseline jumper. This is McDaniels inside. Gobert, whoa, banks it in. Smitty, did he call bank?
No.
So Minnesota has hit its first three shots. This is Russell, turns the corner, and Davis with a two-handed stick back.
He's taking the challenge so far, and he has a tough task tonight with Anthony Edwards.
Edwards has really struggled with his outside shot of late. Naz Reid bangs in a triple.
Even though that was a block shot, you can see they recovered and got a bucket, a three for Hachimura.
Lakers have been one of the best three-point shooting teams since the All-Star break as Edwards gets a friendly little bounce. And he gets his first points of the night. The Lakers, since the All-Star break, shooting at 40%, and that continues. What a matchup there is Davis bothering the shot from Gobert. Lakers on the push, some of that pace that Smitty's talking about. Dinwiddie fires, and he buries it.
Good percentage. Obviously, the three-point shot has gotten better. They are playing faster, and there's Anthony Edwards with a nice passing kick out. Naz Reid is so good. I mean, he can play the five, the four, but he has skills like a three.
Just to pick your brain and to get to know you and to...
Well, the good thing is we had this run, 3D knows, of a whole bunch of us old guys used to play pickup, and he used to come.
We've seen come into the league in really in recent memory, just unbelievable. Edwards, boy, that's a good sign for them. He has really struggled, Steve, with his three-point shot over the last couple of weeks.
He's so good. He can score at all three levels now with ease. The mid-range is what he needed to work on, and right now, as you can see, he is cooking. He's more active. You can see he's shooting the basketball, not just waiting for guys to get it to him. Good play by Spencer Dinwiddie.
Boy, Davis almost did a full split. That's a corner three from Dinwiddie. Boy, good interior defense in the transition by Prince. Prince's starter for the first half of the season. What a dive inside to the cutting Hayes.
I'm pretty good on the
green. I'm learning a lot about both of you guys today.
Gotta come on the ladder.
D'Angelo Russell's three. Oh! No, look at AD.
Anthony Davis
down, took a shot to the face. Holy smokes. Corner pocket three. Alexander Walker pops it from the corner. AD's still trying to shake the cobwebs out.
Well, we talked to Coach Ham, and he said, hey, for us to go to that next level, it has to be Anthony Davis playing at an aggressive 1A type of mentality.
What people may have expected at the time of that very sobering injury. Can they hold it together? Dinwiddie buries a three. And then the question is, you know, when does he get back? But how long does it take him to get his legs under him? Smitty, such a tough part of the year. Anderson cocking it back.
Kill Alexander Walker, he said, offensively, he simplified his game, and he's understood now how to get minutes on the defensive end.
McLaughlin getting a friendly bounce from deep.
Impressive.
So we will keep tabs on him.
No LeBron, no AD right now, and the Lakers are playing good basketball.
Fourth and final meeting of the season between these two teams. Minnesota took the first two. Lakers took the last one on March the 10th as Rui Hachimura buries it from the baseline.
Rui and Anthony Edwards.
Edwards gets it back from Conley. Outside to Reid. That's good. Deep shot from Reid. Great to have you with us on a Sunday night here in downtown LA. Here comes Edwards. Boy, went right around Reddish like he wasn't even there. Because that's where, you know, you get to that level that he's at. That's where you judged in the postseason. Boy, they get the friendly bounce. McDaniels coming across the paint. And a chance at three for Minnesota. Minnesota right now has its biggest lead of the night. They're up nine. Gobert looking a little clunky. Here he comes down the paint into the corner. Reid, and he buries it again. He is red hot as the Lakers have cut it to nine. Anthony Edwards, 13 points, looking for some daylight. Out to Reid. He's had the hot hand, and that We come up on the final 2 minutes before the intermission. Reset to Russell. Minnesota on a 20-6 run. Reeves off balance. Boy, that was a thing of beauty. See if they go quick here for a 2-for-1. Edwards will fire. Front rim, every part of the rim, and in. It was March the 16th. Hit in the face. He had the swelling right around the eye, and so who knows, you know, if it's the same spot. We haven't been told anything more in terms of details with the injuries, but no AD for the rest of the night. So Lakers begin the night tied for eighth place with the Sacramento Kings. Gobert, he's going to put it back off the Conley miss.
They need this type of game.
Anthony Edwards underneath, kicks to Reed. Boy, they want to guard him tonight. But a lot of teams keeping tabs on this one. Hayes coming with some smoke. Austin Reeves, interesting matchup against McDaniels. Going to fire and buries it.
This is starting to grow for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Minnesota had a 20-point lead just a couple of minutes ago. Russell, no looking to Hayes. Morris knifes in. And now Russell's going to push. Hayes, he keeps coming. Has gone cold. Russell probing. Hayes, relentless.
Yeah, they have definitely struggled. They've taken some bad shots. I think it's really been their defense on this end.
Here comes
broken back.
Russell taking contact.
And we're still in the third quarter. What a turnaround so far for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Prince crosses over, just masterful as he takes Hayes to the rack. Lakers have scored in their last five trips. This is Reddish. He bangs in a three.
Now these guys is breaking down a Minnesota Timberwolves.
Edwards. This is Alexander Walker, and he buries a three.
Minnesota right now has to get more movement.
Inbound to Edwards. He's got to work quickly. Elevates and buries it.
Kyle Anderson is struggling shooting the basketball. Good D, though. Yes. Cookies.
Great instincts.
Anderson, a little hesitation pass, and Alexander Walker makes it a 12-point lead. Last year, he had the best three-point shooting season of his career. It was 41%. This year, worst three-point shooting season. Rudy Gobert, like he was coming off a trampoline. Shot clock resets to 14. Prince turns the corner. Unable to get it to Hachimura. Costly mistake. Here comes Conley. Slithers in all the way to the cup. Boy, that adds to the intrigue and the excitement for him at this time of year, Rudy. Everything else, Steve, everything else on Rudy's mind as Rui Hachimura breaks down the defense. Conley coming around. Gobert! Minnesota has shot 7 of 11 to begin the fourth quarter, and they've done it with Edwards on the bench. Reed puts it back, and he's fouled. Edwards, Gobert trying to tap it in. Dinwiddie on a push. Rui, wise play, and then it's Hachimura. Just had to wonder if they'd have enough offense coming down the stretch. Minnesota's been too strong. Edwards, boy, nearly put it down off glass, and then Gobert on a stick back.
Waited till that one come off the rim. It was soft, but he was patient enough not to offensive goaltend.
Three-pointer from Russell. Looks like Naz Reid tonight is done. What a tremendous stat line he puts together for Chris Finch and company with 31 and 11. And that one is going to count. Lakers are going to fall to 45 and 34. Nice drive and finish. The Minnesota Timberwolves come to Los Angeles with a really impressive bounce back performance after that disheartening loss in Phoenix on Friday, off their worst offensive performance of the year.